To develop a better approach to parameter learning problem, we need to develop a new version of the Viterbi algorithm. As we discussed, the Viterbi algorithm gives a yes or no hard answer to the question, was the HMM in state k at time I, given that it emitted the string x? We now want to give a soft answer to this approach. And to give this soft answer, we need to define the notion of probability of pi I equal kx, which is the unconditional probability that a hidden path will pass through state k at time I and emit x. For example, this question translates in the following question for the crooked casino. What is the probability that the dealer was using the fair coin at the fifth slip, given that it emitted a given string? So, after we defined the notion of probability pi I equal kx, we notice that this is simply the probability, total probability of all passes passing through the node corresponding to state k in the ith column of the Viterbi graph. And note that this probability can be computed as simply sum through all possible passes pi, such that pi I equal k of probabilities of x pi. Also note that sum of probabilities pi I equal k x through all possible emitted symbols k and all possible passes x equal to 1. We now introduce a different probability that pi I equal k given x, which is the conditional probability that the HMM was in state k at time I, given that it emitted string x. And in the case of crooked casino, it corresponds to the following question. What is the probability that the dealer was using the fair coin at the fifth slip, given that it emitted a given string? To compute the probability that pi I equal k given x, we notice that this probability is simply the fraction of the product weights of passes visiting node k over the weight of all passes in the Viterbi graph. Or in other words, probability of pi I equal k given x is simply the ratio of probability pi I x over probability of x. And therefore, to find out what is probability of pi I equal k given x, we need to solve the following soft decoding problem. Find the probability that an HMM was in a particular state at a particular moment given its output. To solve the soft decoding problem, we first need to compute the probability pi I equal kx, which is the total product weight of all passes through the Viterbi graph for x that pass through the highlighted node in the graph below. For each such pass, we can notice that it is formed by a blue subpass from the source to the highlighted node and by the red subpass from the highlighted node to the sink. And therefore, probability of pi I equal kx equal to sum of product weights of blue passes multiplied by the sum of the product weight of the red passes. The first part of this equation, sum of product weight of blue passes, is simply the expression forward ki that we already know how to compute. But what is the red pass of this equation? Well, note that the red pass of this equation can be computed if we simply will have HMM Viterbi graph with all edges reversed. And we will denote this pass as the product weight of this pass as backward ki. And of course, computing backward ki will be very similar to computing forward ki. Therefore, since the reverse edge connected node Li plus 1 to node Ki in the reverse graph has weight Kli, we have a recurrency backward Ki equals sum through all states L backward Li plus 1 multiplied by the weight of the edge Kli. And therefore, combining the forward-backward algorithm with the solution of the outcome likelihood problem, we have probability of pi I equal k given x equal to probability of pi I kx divided by probability of x, which is simply forward ki multiplied by backward ki and divided by forward of sync. We now know how to compute each element in this formula. Now, after we computed the values forward ki and backward ki, let's ask a slightly different question. What is the conditional probability that pi equal L, pi plus 1 equal k, given that the emitted string is x? Or in another word, what is the probability that HMM passes through an edge in the Viterbi graph? And of course, this probability equal to sum of weights of all blue subpasses in this graph multiplied by the weight of the black edge and multiplied by the sum of the weights of all red subpasses. And as a result, this expression is given by forward Li multiplied by weight of the edge Lki and multiplied by the expression backward Ki plus 1 divided by forward of sync.